Okay, Mr. Essay, I say, prepare to be written! I'm doing it! Yeah! Yeah! In some of these! Almost there, and... Done. Now let's see how it looks so far. The...
Damn it, I'm gonna tickle hum is just quite frankly mid. Yes, you heard me, Teasmid. A free Duke Gohan puts up to 0.5 million attack stat without 30% support unit after being hit with, well, to 0.5 mil is decent for a free Duke unit if folders compared to all the recent units, Kefla, Cooler, Frieza, Bardock, and etc. The only time he will hit hard is after 5 turns when you can use his active and transform him even and his links prevent him from doing a lot of damage in his ultimate form, and the units I just named can do better damage from turn 1 to turn 3. Do I even need to explain his links? On top of that, he doesn't even have a good partner. All the other ultimate goons are made to trash. Future Gohan is his best partner, but Future Gohan struggles to super with Tech Gohan as well. Mid partners, mid leaders still mid damage.